says that Hong Kong was turned into a battle zone. Clashes between police and demonstrators broke out close to government headquarters. After 2 months of mass protests, neither side is willing to back down. Wearing hard hats, pro-democracy protesters were kitted up for the clashes. They tried to storm government buildings, but were met by a strong response. Police used pepper spray and batons to clear the crowd. The umbrella, the symbol of these protests, offered little defence. Several police and demonstrators were injured in the violence.
Because we don't have any weapon, just have no weapon, but we try to use all the weapons to attack us. And so many people injured and they're breathing. And although we are breathing, many people are breathing, they don't have a sign to stop their violent actions.
Demonstrators are demanding that Hong Kong be allowed free leadership elections in 2017. But Beijing insists that all the candidates must be approved by a committee ahead of the vote. With no resolution in sight, tempers are fraying and the demonstrators are divided on how to proceed. A hardcore are pushing for greater confrontation with the authorities, but many want the peaceful demonstrations to continue, worried that the violence will cost them public support. Martin Patience, BBC News.